Okay, here we are. Just gotta do one more thing here. Okay, and that should be good here. Everything looking good? Are you able to hear me? Okay, let me check some things here. Okay, so that should be good to go here for the for my mic. Okay, what is the sort of for them? Oh, hold on. Why isn't your chat showing up on there? Okay, now you're showing up in the chat box. Not sure why you were not before. Oh, and it disappeared. Okay, might have to. Let's see here. Okay, send a message in there again, because I think I made it so it doesn't disappear automatically. Sorry for using it as a testing thing. Okay, and how long does it stay? Okay, it looks like it's staying longer now. Alright, let's get this going. Heading back into the Temple of the Sun and Moon. Thank you for your help with making sure all the settings were good to go. Actually, what were their voices again? Come on, Ganon Quirk. What happened to you? I heard that Ganonquirk is the strongest warrior in the whole Muska Desert. Maybe he used to be, but not anymore. He failed to protect a village. He is no longer a warrior. He's weak now.
You know what?
being strong in the battlefield and truly strong as a person are not the same, are they now? What do we think of Arlen, the one who was with me?
What do you think? What do I think? I don't understand.
I sense something very strong from that person, like a will, a power deep within him, in his heart. I don't know exactly what it is.
Yes, Arlen is strong. I am weak.
Oh boy.
Forgot about those stupid bugs. Oh geez, that explosion persists quite a while. I guess right now the go-to characters are Arlen for melee and Fluffy for range. But that's who I normally end up going with. This game is not exactly kind to managing too many party members. And he's stuck there. Oh boy. Mimics. Screw the mimics. I'm gonna kill that one while I'm getting hit by the explosion melee. That's weird. Map, which I almost don't even need anymore. And now I have to ride all the way back just to get the one Atla all the way in that one room at the very start. And then run all the way back. Let's get the next Dron's feather out. Hey,
Which we also need the King's Light. Go to the next floor now. Next floor. Oh no. We're forced to be Dusty. How do we get that many hits in? Ow. This is the only way I have to kill him. So everything but MP, Ice, and Mimic. Happy lurking. Still needs more Mimic. Okay, we'll just put two Mimics on there. I am not liking this floor, and this floor is not liking me. The tuna's been damaged. That's gonna be a hard floor to deal with. Okay, now we got a mummy this time. (Clears throat) We just gotta find the key to get to the next floor. The question is, who's the butthole that has it? Hope it's not a mimic that has it. That would be bad. There goes that mummy. Okay, so this is what we're working with here. All right, we got a trigger key. And now to eat some cheese. This is not a combo I want to work and deal with. And the mixture just being a pain in the butt to deal with. And neither of them had it. Great. Ooh. Stupid mimics. I'm gonna go through all my cheese before I get through this floor. Okay, we got the map. That doesn't mean much. I swear to God. I am going to kill all these mimics if it's the last thing I do, because it's probably going to be a mimic that's going to have the damn thing. Thank you. And just some gold. Mimic? Oh, no, it's not a mimic. It's a holy. Now we go to the other room. Oh, oof. Oh, he snuck up on. Holy crap. He is quiet for a big boy. Oh my god, we got it. Alright, we don't gotta deal with you. Let's check the other chest. Oh. Alright, we're out. We're getting out of here. Screw this floor. Screw this floor so goddamn much. Yes, leave. No more Dusty. You gotta be kidding me, really? Okay, that's almost level. Okay. Sacrificial weapon. Okay, so endurance. Okay, that needs the key, so we head back. Big chest? Oh, time to play Guess the Trap. Let's see, I think I got something for this now. Let's see here. Looks like I don't at the moment. Shoot. I guess it's locked behind affiliate as well. Alright, well. Guess the trap. Explosion, poison, or curse. Which it gonna be? Any guesses, anyone? Alright, explosion. It was curse. Which is a very moot point given that this floor essentially already has curse applied on us. Ooh, thorn amulet. And don't feel bad. Okay, now I got the King Slate. Now I just gotta get the last three Atla that are all in the same room? Ah, oh, they legit are in the same room. Let's get off this floor and hope we run out of limited floors to deal with. Ganon Quirk, can I ask you something?
I'm listening.
Ganon Quirk, you are a warrior. What does a warrior fight for?
I made an oath to fight for Mikala, but I failed to save Mikala.
Mikala? Ganon Quirk, is she the one you care for?
Mikala is my fiance. I love her.
Mikala is dead?
She disappeared with the village.
Oh, I see. So that's why you're so down. Well, let me tell you. I assure you, Mikala is alive.
Is that true?
Probably. Ooh, look! A shooting star! Lucky cookies, zucchini! Alright, we're out of the limited zones. Nice. Oh, of course it's like the first thing that we kill that has it in the non-limited zone. Oh, you're new. Oh yeah, so I just needed the MP. Do I have anything that gives MP? No. Still needs more MP. A times two spot. I have only got like a MP3 or something. Oh my god, what is he doing?
Oh, what the heck was that? He was just deposing at me.
I do not know why he did that. He just T-posed and blew up. The strong are shrouded in mysteries. You assert dominance, then you explode. Thus the way of nature. Endurance 1. Okay, so that's everything else here. Alright, that's time for the next floor. Okay. His head is a bomb, so I steal the bomb. That doesn't seem right. Oh, you guys are everywhere right now. Oh boy, more level up powder. All right, the fire element. Okay, that should not have actually hit him. How did that hit me? Okay, now we can get to the next floor. Okay, we gotta grab those other two Atlas. There goes that Drain's Feather, too. Okay. I'll fight you, because we don't need you. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. The stats of the weapon changed. Okay, what do they change to for what we need? Now we're back to needing ice again. It's all right. For the back row. It's all mimics. There's on Dead Buster. We gotta open all these chests to see if we find any gems. And of course, there's gonna be plenty of mimics. Knew it. big chest was too good to be true on a mimic floor. Okay, Durant's feather's nice. Alright, Garnets. We got one. Okay, double impact is full, and we can upgrade it. So endurance, MP, and wind with lizard and plant. Okay, endurance and P and wind. All right, that's good to hear. Okay, what do we need now? Alright, still the same things as before, at least. Four chest mimics to go. MP3, holy crap. That's huge. What's yuck? Well, there's not ever any game where mimics are not the worst. Oh, better take care of that. Release some curse and cheese. And now she's tip top. Wrong item.
Something's going on up there. Looks like some geek snuck in. Wanna get him? Take it easy, brother. Take it easy, brother. Let's just have the talk this out and settle this. That poor geek must have good reasons to come here all the way here. Oh, you're such a wish, Skull. Hey, bro, do you speak that human's language? I have no choice. This is our destiny. Let's do it, brother. Yeah.
That's sad. Didn't have to kill them. And now we leave. Ah. And now, we start building this town, oh so very slightly.
I'm Brooke. Nice to meet you. Are you from Northern Village, right? I can tell easily. Could you attach a storage cabin? I have many things I have to stash there.
Hey, little boy. Hiya. I'm Diva, the middle sister of the three. Nice to meet you. Can you install a cabin? Just for storage space, but it'll be real help. How do you do? Welcome to Muskalaka. I'm Mikara, the baby of the three sisters. It's a pleasure to meet you. Please keep the tradition of the Pole Guardian. I don't want to have anything bad happen to us. You? What do you want from this village? I'm Nagita, the eldest of the three sisters. And don't you forget it! I put many of my dresses and odds and ends and case in that I always place on top of the roof. Don't forget that.
I butchered that so much.
Thank you.
Well, I've never seen you before.
Aha! I see it's you, the boy stirring things up. My name is Jabubu. It's a pleasure to meet you. Can you place the hay for the roof on by the house? Oh, don't forget the totem. Okay.
Alright, now we got everyone.
Why? I don't understand. But why? Why?
Oh.
Hi there. Looking at my house returned to normal, I just felt like screaming. Say, why don't you come in? I really appreciate this. Thanks to you, I can now live my ordinary life again. This is to show my gratitude.
Oh, cool. That's actually a good item.
By the way, have you noticed something seems wrong here? The aesthetic sense they have here in Muskalaka is not very good. That Ganoncork is regarded as handsome and desirable. And I'm regarded as plain-looking. Shouldn't they be taking a better look at me? I mean, come on. What's the definition of beauty, anyways? Does such a thing truly exist? No, because it's derived from the people's personal views. Therefore, the one who is seen as beautiful by more people is more beautiful. But wait, that means I'm plain looking after all. No, that can't be. Why?
The most bruised of egos. Oh, Arlen, welcome. Wow, pretty sharp kid. Come to collect his reward already? Sorry, can't help you. Shall I give you some candy, dear?
Oh, sis, Arlen didn't come here for that. Don't be mean.
Oh, did you hear that? Here we go again. Miraka's got a bad habit of vilifying people.
I didn't mean it that way.
Stop it, both of you. You two are always fighting lately. Miraka, you're alive.
Ganoncork? Uh-oh, not this guy again.
Miraka, I'm really glad you're still with us. I really am.
I'm happy too, Ganoncork.
Please, now here. No mushy stuff. Ganoncork, you tell me. Why Miraka? I'm better at everything than Miraka, so why not me?
Miraka, 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 always Miraka.
Tell me, why is that? There are things Miraka does better than you, Nakita. So she who I want to be with. Okay, fine. Then let me ask you something. Why does Maraca do better than me, exactly? Okay, I tell you all.
Ah, at least the secret will be known.
It was a year ago. I was stung by scorpions. This is it. I am finished. A scorpion sting. I will die.
What is the matter, Genny Quirk? Are you alright?
Nagita. The scorpion got me. I won't live for much longer.
I'll call the doctor right away. Stay here.
No time. Stay, Nagita. I don't want to die like this.
I'll call the doctor. Stay here. Mr. Ganoncork? Mr. Ganoncork! Mr. Ganoncork, what are you doing here?
A scorpion got me. I will die soon. Stay by me for a while, Marika. I won't last much longer. It's my last wish. Stay, Marika. By dying Ganoncork. Thank you, Maraca. Silly. You're the strongest warrior in the desert. Who will protect Muskalaka when you are gone? Scorpion's venom. Nothing can be done. I am dying.
Mr. Ganoncork, we need you here in Muskalaka. And I need you too.
What are you doing? Don't do that, Maraca. You'll kill yourself. Stop, Maraca.
This Muskalaka needs you, and I need you too.
Maraca sucked the poison from me, and she became infected. Maraca was dying and fought for 3 days. Maraca risked her life to save me. And if it weren't for Maraca, I probably wouldn't be here.
Really? So that's what happened?
Maraca has incredible courage. No one can match it. Not even me. I fell in love with Maraca.
Now I see. That's why Maraca was lying there too when I brought the doctor to you. And Maraca probably asked Ganoncork not to say anything about it, huh?
Well, I guess, Maraca, I admit it. I can never have acted as bravely as you. You're the one for Ganoncork. There really is no room for me between you two.
Sis.
Nagita, thank you. Arlen, take me with you. We'll beat that evil wizard. I understand now that Theo was trying to say. I fought and forgot this. Real strength doesn't come from your fists. It comes from your heart. Theo and Maraca helped me remember that. Ganoncork will try once more to become the strongest warrior.
Ganoncork became an ally.
I will be with Maraca for just a while, Arlen. You go ahead and I catch up with you.
Oh, hey, Theo.
Arlen, I couldn't help it over here outside. So Ganoncork is back to normal. I really wanted Ganoncork to get back to his old self again. I'm really glad.
No, it's okay. I'll say goodbye to Ganoncork from here. If we talk too much, it may be hard for me to go back to the village. It's the end of my mission here. I'm sure Ganoncork will be great help on your quest, darling. So long.
Oops, I almost forgot. To enter the last chamber where the moon ship is kept.
Okay, how's this? Okay, is this better? How long was it doing that for? Okay, I just unplugged my mic and plugged it back in. Do you have any idea how long it was doing that for? Okay. Yeah, because I just unplugged my mic and plugged it back in, so I'm not sure what exactly was causing it fully.
Ah, there you are. Today I have something I want to tell you. Come over here. When I first saw you, I knew right away who you were. You are the son of the warrior Aga. Aga once came to Muskalaka. When I first saw him, I sensed something special about him. Aga was an amazing man. Something about him drew everyone to his side, just like you now. He fought well, especially with swords. He told me he was making a journey to find an amazing treasure. I don't know if he ever found it or not, but when he visited here again, he left the golem Gosuke here. You said you were on a quest to defeat the Dark Genie? Your father left you a tip for defeating him.
I think Aga knew this day would come. The entire purpose of his journey could have been exactly for that. I really believe that's true. I have faith in you. You can do it. Yes, I really do believe you can defeat the Dark Genie. Here, take this. Attack 3. And I do have a stock of some items here. Not much, but take them on your adventure. Oh, I don't have to charge you for them. I have to earn a living, you know. Take care. So long. Get out. Okay. It's night. In the desert? Mighty healing, another fruit of Eden. All right, let's just save quick. Now we can blow smoke away. And who knows how long it'll be before I actually get a new weapon for Ganon Quirk. Go further. Further. Deeper into the dungeon. Just die already. Nope. First try.
soak.
And there is the next floor, so we still need to get the Atlas. Wherever they are in this dungeon, sheesh. Not a single Atla yet. Or the map or crystal. Literally, it was literally just the one Atla. What the heck? Carry on. That's already a much better start. Stone key for a locked door. Ice. Hey, Duke. Oh, wow. Really right on the one. Hope your day was good to you today. It is going pretty fine. just somewhat slow going dungeon delving. And the annoyance of mimics. Oh boy, we get to play small box, little box, or big box, small box. Which one do we pick? Sorry to hear your back still being bad. Holy crap! That was a... Yeah, that one really was good. What does the topaz even do? Because now I actually have to find out. I don't remember. Attack and SP. Nothing. Undead and flying. So something to work up stuff later. But nothing that needs it immediately right now. Although I wish I wouldn't have to do so many mimics. Well, is there anything that can be done at the moment to help with your back? Yeah, for using D&D mimics that would work. But sadly, these mimics are just fake chests. Like all the other generic mimics. Sometimes the camera just knows the best angle to capture my image. Okay. Yeah, because when my back got pretty messed up, the chiropractor helped me out a good while. Took a couple of visits, though. Yep, I also know how that can be, too. Alright, big boy golems are back. At least didn't like full pratfall like I did. Cause let's see, what happened with me was at the start of COVID, where pretty much they had those shit. What are they called? Those antibacterial wipes everywhere. I was actually trying to grab some from the dispenser that they had. Some people were just throwing them on the floor and didn't notice. Took one step on it and I just full flung all the way onto my back. It is just not fun having that pain. Oh, you broke your ribs? I don't think I actually heard that story. The bruises lasted 3 months? Holy crap, I never heard of them lasting that long. Certain someone who for some reason bruises really easily sometimes, and those bruises last like 4 days.
thought that was a treasure chest. Ooh, yeah, that would definitely do all that. How do you get mule kicked by a truck? Oh, crap, I have to be getting Quark now. Now we just gotta keep killing creatures till we get the key to the next floor. Of course, it's someone's irresponsibility who does it too. So when he floored it, it just went. Alright. Time for the game everyone gets to play. Guess the trap. As per normal, it's poison, explosion, and curse. Explosion. Oh, got it right. And it's just the Gladius again. And it's not like I have someone here who really could use a new weapon. Game. Be aiming right at the middle. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, that would definitely describe being ram kicked by a truck or mule kicked. Thank you. Hopefully it's not freaking out or bugging out too much. Well, that's good to hear. Blue Dragon. A fairly underappreciated game. Thank you. Why do we have to get introduced to these big experience sponges right when we're on a floor that loses experience for gaining instead? Hardy har har. So this game's an abusive relationship, is that what you're saying? The trailers for Stranger of Paradise really ruined that word chaos for me. Around the corner and get shot. Yeah, it basically is the Triceratops without the nose horn. You're right. How is my bag actually full? How many floors does this dungeon actually have? Alright, leave the dungeon temporarily for us to actually manage our inventory. Full from too many items. Okay, and old gaffer, let's just dump all the things we don't need. We don't really need the tossable items since we got ranged characters. And there we go. And two wins just because I think one of the weapons need it. MP and ice. Who needed the wind again? There we go. Wind dino plant. Okay, that's weird. That's the second time that happened. Yeah, that's the second time that happened this stream. I don't know what is causing it. But unplugging and plugging it back in again seems to make it better again. Thanks for pointing it out. Yeah, it's wired. Because this has been the mic I've been using to stream the whole time, and since I started. And it only just started doing it today. Into it if it happens again. Only thing that's giving me any issues since swapping over to Streamlabs too. Thank you. Yep, you gotta play the game. What trap is it? Poison, curse, or explosion? Alright, two for poison. Alright, let's see what it is. Oh, you both were right. It was poison. And the goddess ring. Nice to get a weapon for someone else aside from Arlen, but wrong person. Another odds and ends. Get these atlas going. Gosuke. Stairway roof. Next floor. Yeah, we should got this. Three of them right here is good. Hey,
Because there's way too many Mr. Mimics out there. See? Henry Minkler? Okay, I don't even know what Henry Minkler's for. Are you really gonna name every mimic we come across? This entire family bloodline is on your hands since you're giving them names. Now I'm gonna hunt them down. You brought it on yourself. Naming all of them, and why are you doing this naming convention? Go for it. Go for it, Duke. Give him the name. Okay, that's a good one. Yeah, that would be the name of the creepy uncle. Also a good one. King Boba Check?
now to end the lineage. Ralph Oinkler? Quinkler? Have you had one too many, J-Bob? Oh, yeah, that time it's been giggly. We get to play the trap guessing game again. Poison, explosive, or curse? Double down on explosive? It was poison. Yeah, you were. I also found out that Streamlabs actually has a thing where you can actually bet your points on things. So I was thinking like I would try and get that to work on here for that game. Bet your, but I don't have channel points to bet yet. I gotta reach that 50 followers.
Hopefully it's soon. Ooh.
Pause within moments of destruction or disaster. So, J-Bob, should I just, like, come back through the stream, get all the names that you came up with, and just do, like, a memoriam video of all those mimics I killed that you made into a family? Like, actually come... Okay, so coming back through the stream, get the names of all the mimics that you've named. Including this one, because you gotta name this one still. And do, like, a post-mortem memorial film or video of the mimics. With that one song that's on all those Pound Adoption videos, love. In the eyes of the angel... Zenny Yinkler. Then we get to upgrade the sax. It now becomes the Dusak? Oh crap, we got two different options to upgrade to. Oh, that's a lot to work up. And... somehow completely nothing, what the hell? So, undead, rock, mage. So, that actually applies to a lot. That applies to... did I even act again? No, it needed mage, and... yeah. Okay, it was right. Undead rock, metal. Oh, jeez. Actually, gonna use up a lot of these precious gems on just this sword alone now. About time. Jeez.
Why do I keep repairing the weapon? I'm trying to eat cheese, not repair it. I just wasted so much repair powder. You are right. It is so ridiculous how OP range is. The very last monster had the key. Okay, and now we head out because the next floor is actually the boss floor. So we'll finish the town now. Muskaraka. Hey, who knows? He might not show up this time. You never know.
Gosuke, see you for first time, but I think I saw you before. Gosuke needs a knob. Needs it for Toto's house.
Whoa! Who are you, bro? You just moved right into this village, huh? Right on! I'm Toto. Nice to meet ya. I just need to have the totem pole. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Outsider, go home.
Alright. A lot of these houses need stairs to actually even get in. That's more of a ramp rock than a stairs.
What do you want? This ain't a show, you know.
What, are you blind? I'm a prisoner.
Not an interior decorator. Are you stupid or what?
Okay then, put a sign in front like the Mighty Gong or Gronus Maximus.
Yeah, that'll do fine.
You seem to be an outsider, huh? My name is Igna. I'm just an old man, though. Don't forget the trendy hay roof. If you forget, my place will look like a piece of gourd. And, of course, the totem.
Well, that's a new phrase to use. A piece of gourd.
No one inside here, so they're walking around.
Hey, you. You're a newbie, huh? I don't recommend you becoming a warrior. Huh? You don't agree? Well, anyways, I'm Zabo. Good to meet you. I want to have shade made of hay on top of the entrance. It's the same hay used as the roof of other houses. I need a totem, too.
Alright, let's just throw everything together. Okay, we got everyone set up now. Alright, let's just grab all these chests here to make sure we don't miss out on anything.
Hi! Hey, something's wrong with Gosuke. Gosuke doesn't move that much anymore.
Toto.
Oh, Gosuke, you scared me. Come on, get up.
Toto. It's time to say goodbye. Gosuke's mission shall now begin.
What are you saying? What do you mean, goodbye? We've always told each other we'd be together forever. Friends forever, right?
Friend. Gosuke is Toto's friend?
Well, yeah. We're friends forever.
Gosuke is Toto's friend, but Gosuke is not human. Inside Gosuke is a magical treasure. It's the power that keeps me moving. Gosuke's task is to protect the treasure. Last task is to pass on the treasure.
What? We're each other's only friend. I can't let you go. No, I won't let you.
Gosuke had a friend long ago. Another friend. He created Gosuke. Gosuke promised him. Promised to protect the treasure. Until the time came when a special person arrives to get it. Gosuke keeps his promise.
No, don't do that. You're all I have, Gosuke. You're the only friend I have.
Sob.
No, don't leave.
Gosuke is Toto's friend. Gosuke, in the next life, I will become human. And then I will stay Toto's friend forever. Gosuke promise. Gosuke keeps promise. Toto friend. Always Gosuke's friend. Gosuke keeps promises. Toto always friend.
Gosuke!
Hey, that treasure must be yours. Hurry up and take it. It was Gosuke's last act.
The Sun Sword acquired.
Gosuke. Hey. You're gonna beat that thing with Gosuke's treasure, right? You have to beat it. You have to beat it.
Well, we just had to kill a kid's best friend, so that's something. Oops. I'm having trouble with this ramp.
Hey, it's you, young one. I thank you for what you did for us. This is for you, son. I hope you take good care of it.
The Buster Sword. Alright, you have a good night, Duke.
It's my old sword, but it still works just fine. Back in my day, I was darn good with that thing. My day as chief, I was amazing, you know? Gah! Ouch! Years are catching up with me, though. Sorry, I lied a bit. I was never strong, even when I was young.
Will do, Duke.
Just when I thought I would become the chief, Bonka snapped up the position. I wasn't meant to be chief. But Bonka, she really was something. She defeated every warrior in the village. She was only in her teens when she defeated me and became chief. And she was such a beautiful girl. Like a fighting goddess. Oops, what am I saying? Forget what I just said, huh? Excuse me, son. I have to end it here today. I have a backache. Something fierce. So long, son. Oops, I almost forgot. You fixed my house, so why don't you use this house for storing your things? My house will be more than happy to be able to help you. Ooh.
let's actually use some of these level powders to just power level the sword up a bit. Make some more room in these hatchments. Okay, so just sky, metal, and mage. Still need more. Okay. Yep, there we go. Another mage. So, attack, holy fire, metal, and sky. Last level up powder we'll use. So attack's good. Fire, holy on those. Still needs attack and MP on that one. But that definitely gave us so much more room to work with. Beastbuster. Stonebreaker. Undead Buster. Fruit of Eden. So it's you, the hero guy that's destroying this village. Hey, don't waste your time. This world's already doomed. He's Gron, a scorpion warrior, one of a sand warrior's mortal enemy. He was taken hostage a year ago. He's dangerous one. Don't get too close. Hey. That's you, huh, Ganon Quark? Well, if I ever get out of this cage, you'll be dead. And I hear that here you are on the downside these days, you coward. But what? Huh? Look, I was just kidding. We both know I don't stand a chance against you. What is it with you? Come on, don't get mad. You'll destroy the cell.
mumble.
Oh, it's you. Thanks to you, my house is back to how it was. Thanks, man. So how about this view, huh? Man, I just love this view from here. It soothes your mind, doesn't it? From the beginning, I was never really a warrior. I'm better at kicking back and relaxing than fighting. But the desert people are a warrior's tribe. Born in the wrong place, I guess. Just over this desert lives the tribe of the other desert people, the Scorpion Warriors. They are our sworn enemies. They've been fighting each other for hundreds of years. Both of our tribes have the same origins. I wonder why we keep fighting. People are weird like that. Oops, I got carried away. Sorry about that, man. Please accept this for fixing my house.
See you later, man.
Get another wind. Oh boy, another power powder. Okay, who else do I have left here? Okay, all that's left is the chief's house.
What is it, kid? I'm taking a nap now. Could you come back later tonight?
Oh, they're actually gonna make me wait. There's another chest. Okay. Can I actually get it from at dusk? Okay, all those items are good. Still taking a nap. Yep. Defense.
He's up to 50.
Yeah, really gotta take some time here, huh? Okay, then. Okay, then. Let's see here. Okay, now we're at night, so we can actually get that thing now.
You seem to be sneaking around everywhere lately. Who are you, anyways? What? You want to take out the moon ship from the temple? Whose permission do you have to do such a thing? That temple is a sacred place that we desert people and moon people have maintained together. A very noble king named Bamalamuda Hamonaba rests there. I can't just give you a signet to just anybody. You best come back with some other time. Chief. Oh, is that you, Ganon Quark? Chief, Arlen is someone we can trust. He saved Maraca and others. Arlen can defeat the Dark Genie. Oh, is that so? Well, since it's coming from Ganon Quark, I have no doubt. Well, where shall I start? First, how to conquer the Sun and Moon Temple. Listen carefully. To reach the last room where the moon ship is stored, you must enter through the King's Room. To enter the King's Room, you need two signets. One signet is the Sun Signet, handed down by the chiefs of Muskalaka. The other is the Moon Signet, the moon people who maintain the shrine are supposed to have it. But that's not the case anymore. The lazy moon people entrusted us with the Moon Signet so they can relax in the woods. Meaning that the two signets are both here in Muskalaka. Unfortunately, they aren't here. Zabo and Igna each have one. I'll tell them about you so you can get the signets from them. Anywho, good luck to you. Oh, wait a minute. A boy in a green hat. Say, those eyes of yours. You have beautiful eyes. I knew another man who had the same sparkling eyes. When I was young, he was the only man who could beat me. He was handsome, but that was more than 20 years ago. But what am I going on and on? Young man, be strong like he was.
Okay. Okay, so Egna has one.
Whoa, that was fast. I've heard from Bonka. Here. But really, Bonka's trusting an outsider like you? I wonder what she's up to. What? Now I know. You look exactly the same as... Yep, I'm sure you'll be able to stand up even to that genie. Good luck to you. Ah, there you are. I heard from the chief. This is the Moon Signet. Don't lose it. Moon and Sun Temple is dangerous lately. Be careful.
Alright, let us save. Take on the boss. The coffin's chamber. Whoever disturbs my sleep shall be punished by death. The King's Curse. J-Bob, it's him! There he is! Arlen, the ancient king's spirit is possessed by the dark genie as well. Can you defeat him? This is, sadly, one of the worst fights in the game. Yeah, I'm not kidding. This is the whole fight. This is just...
And that's it. That's the whole fight.
What a beautiful ship. The moon people are born artists. This ship is a testament to that. Oh no. Now that the king's curse has been broken, something's happening to the temple. Arlen, get to the moon ship. That way.
Oh, shoot. That was too fast.
What is it? What's going on?
I have no idea.
What's that?
Come on, let's move it. Let's get going.
Here we go.
To the ocean of stars and beyond, the yellow to yellow drops.
It's flying. You're right. That kid must be on it.
That kid?
Yeah, the one with the green hat and those beautiful eyes. There's something special about him. Ganonquirk, Arlen, good luck.
Say, don't you stare about that like that. We're gonna look like a bunch of hicks.
Welcome to Yellow Drops.
I have heard the story from Nem of Brown Boo. These days, we have this neat communication system called CrystalNet, where we get information fast. Unfortunately, the mayor is not here right now, but the rest assured, I, Samba, will serve as your guide in the place of the mayor. Please, come this way. Come on, Arlen. I'll give you the tour around the village. Where shall we start?
Excuse me.
Yes, it's me.
Oh, Linda, what's up?
Huh? Our date today? Yikes! Come on, I didn't forget. How could I forget that? No way, really.
Yeah, sure, I got you. I'm leaving right now. I'll be there in a flash.
Well, I'm so sorry, Arlen. I have an emergency. I have to go right away, or I'll be in deep. Bye.
Alright. And this is a good stopping part, spot. Alright. Well, thank you for all for showing up. And for J-Bob, Duke, and Kaya Kitten for chatting with me. Alright. Oh, and you got to see him too. Your little Pope Roshi. Alright. Have a good night, everyone. Have a good sleep.